Welcome to the Long Dark Experiments and Science, and we're going to go bear hunting. We seem to be crouched. We already have a pry bar. Look at what our inventory is. For tools, we have can opener, charcoal, hooks. We have just one. We have 7 hooks and 6 lines. So, let's see. Crafting, we can make fishing tackle. Snares, we have to go to the bench to make snares. We're going to need reclaimed wood to do that. So let's look around for something we can use for reclaimed wood. There's a crate. And we can break it apart by hand. 1 hour and 30 minutes. We'll do that. Okay. Fresh cut, it's not cured yet.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Let's see what we've got for crafting materials. We've got, we got enough for 6 snares. Let's put all that in there. We've only got 2 cloths with us. We have 1 bandage if we need it. We have some spare clothing we were going to do science with. I think we don't need all that, so we'll put some of it in here in this locker. That's the food locker, isn't it? This is going to be the clothing locker. So let's put we'll keep that. And we'll keep this because it's light 0.10. Yeah, there's 0.10, so we can do science with those. And let's look at our character, see how he's dressed. He appears to have a choice for hats. Oh, he's got that scarf. Okay, accessories. We don't have any. We have spare mitts. So these are 2 and 2. And these are 0.5 and 0.5, but their condition is 100%. Why are they so... They should be warm, but useless when wet. Okay, well, such as it is. Let's see if there's any things under there.
We here.
I'm gonna take that. Might as well bring that. We have this venison to cook. Cooking pot here. Do we have any firewood here? We have some sticks.
I might have to drop some gear.
Yeah, let's look what we got for fire materials. And let's look what's heavy. And we've got a bunch of sticks, so that's good. Shooting guide. Well, we're going to need to study that. So let's take a look at our... Twenty-five sticks, that's not going to be enough. So let's put the fire stuff in here. We'll get more firewood. Food, so we could put the food in here. Let's do this by alphabetical. And we'll put our other their good food over here in this locker. We have a hacksaw. So let's look at our food here. And we can... there's a great big one there. We got some unsafe water. And we have a cup of coffee if we need it. We have two. Okay, let's drop those over by the fire here. To look at it to see what condition they were in. .9 kilograms. I think we've already taken a sip out of it and had the health benefit from it already. So what's our pack weight now? Actually, we can put that meat outside. It'll be better outside. Thirsty, but we're full, so we won't drink that pop just right now. We'll drink this instead, and that's not going to satisfy our thirst, so we're going to need more water. We'll get that when we get back. Right now we're looking for firewood, and there's a log right over here. And a big house over there, we can search that. Some branches and sticks. And we've been in here. I think we've been in this house. Let's check it. Yep, we've been in here. Searched that place, but we haven't searched that place. Let's see if there's any sticks over here. All kind of small branches. Here's the sticks. Okay, let's get the sticks. The wolves over that way. check if we've been in this house. We have done already. Ooh, it looks promising. Look, more hiking boots.
That'll come in handy.
Cool socks, that's always good. So the idea is to cook that meat so it doesn't spoil. And then we'll go bear hunting. We'll take that.
Land fuel could be useful.
Species grape soda, that'll come in handy when we get a little hungrier. We'll drink some soda because we ran out of water. We're gonna make water next time we get a chance. It would be nice to find another.
Hope I can still eat this.
Another cooking pot. Crackers and matches. Painkillers. Seldom do you get injuries on Pilgrim, but you never know.
Food or...
Nothing in there. So that takes care of the kitchen. Except for the oven. That's empty. Nothing hiding there. No pots in here. I was like hoping to find another cooking pot. Maybe it's over here. We can't seem to get that. There's some reclaimed wood we could get here. And we're gonna have to search upstairs. Table. Yeah, we're gonna get to sleep pretty soon. That's empty. Well, let's go upstairs. Probably some clothing in here.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Leave that. Looking for rifle bullets here. Books are always handy for starting fires. Nothing on here.
Could end up being useful.
Long johns are good. Thermal underwear is good too. More thermal underwear. Oh, I like thermal underwear, I'll tell you that much. I can't see under there. There's a light shelf.
This stuff will come in handy.
Outer layer to protect from wind and water. Has no real warmth value, but useful when paired with decent underlayer. Yeah, we'll take it. Three more drawers to search. We'll search behind the cupboard for bullets, too.
I could use this.
No bullets. Nothing hiding underneath it there. Oh, water, just what we need. Let's see, I can't get under there. More pop. Good.
Thank goodness.
Ooh, emergency stem. That could be handy. Let's get some water out of here. Look in the bathtub. There should be something in there. There's nothing in there. What's with that? There's a towel there for cloth. We could take that. Let's do that. And we still have time to do a little bit of research. So let's, here's our bed for the night. And let's eat something. I think we're going to drink this, aren't we? Yeah, we're not going to get the full food value out of it, but we'll get the water value out of it. Got a book to read. That's this one here. Ooh, frontier. How come? Oh, we've already researched it. Okay. Okay, so those things aren't that useful. So we don't need to research that. So let's get some curtains. Oh, there's more curtains in here. With this, we can make a snow shelter for hunting the bear. In fact, we might even sleep in the snow shelter tonight. No, we don't need to because we're on Pilgrim. And we don't have to worry about cabin fever. Can you set that? So this one's pretty well searched. So we'll put these up on here. So that'll remind us. And I'll put our snow shelter somewhere where we can have a fire, maybe, and cook bear. So where is the bear gonna be? He's gonna be, let's see, we're right above the, yes. Well, I did say we were going to cook, didn't I? I did say we were going to get firewood, didn't I? So we got to take care of that. So let's do that before we get our snow shelter made. That should take care of all the cooking that we need to do.
Too heavy.
You're gonna carry a bit more wood, yo, complainer? That's all good. I know you. You only have our interests at heart. So, when things are heavy, you say so. I'm glad you speak up about that. Information is valuable. There's some more sticks right here. There's a branch. If we were to go sleep in that car, if that would, there's a bunch of moldy venison, we'll come out for that. Let's drop all our firewood over here. Have we got a light source? All we have is matches. There's the fire barrel. What's that weird noise? It must be the... Oh, we must be having an aurora. Cool. It's dirt. a fire. We have a little accelerant, so we'll use it. And no, that's not gonna work. Cardboard, so 100%. Let's start her up.
That should help warm things up.
And let's put some fuel on here. All we have is fur. So that gives us 3 hours. So how long does it take to cook a steak on here? Anybody know? We're gonna need to do water, so. Actually, we got, let's just do 1 liter. And then we'll go and pick up our firewood, in you go. Okay. It's full. Okay. More firewood. Only 3 minutes for that. We haven't looked in here yet.
I think I can use this.
Let's go out here and pick up our meat. Oh yeah, it's still daylight out here. 2, 3. So we'll just grab 3 at a time for now, because we can't cook it all at once. The coffee's hot. Can't cook. Let's see if we can cook a steak on here. 57 minutes. 5 minutes until melted. Okie dokie. Got wood in there. Let's put some food in here. Sort it by condition, that makes it easy. So that goes in there, that goes in there. We got in here raw steaks, right? Let's drink that one. Minutes left to go on that. we're hungry enough, we can take one of those sodas. Sort by condition. Now in there. And sodas, you never get food poisoning from sodas. You do from granola bars, though. Okay, let's take a look at our status here. Yeah, we are full of water and we're just tired. So we'll get some sleep here when we put the next.
I think I need to lay down.
Yeah, I know you do. So we have some newsprint we can harvest. Now we'll take a few minutes and our water will be ready and we can put some more meat on there. And in here we can cook something. We've got, oh, we don't have meat on us. So let's go over here. Where did we put the meat in here? Okay, so let's cook some meat. Good, we can see the so that's going to take 56 minutes and that's going to take 43 minutes. So we can catch a nap. Get some more meat here. Which one did we put the meat in?
Something's gotta go.
I think we have a bunch of firewood to put in here, don't we? Fire materials? Oh no, we put it all in. What's heavy weighing us down here? What's so heavy? Well, 3 liters of water. An axe and a bunch of long johns that need to be. So let's cook in this thing first. Go for the lowest condition one. Cook. Minutes and 43. How come that one's so much faster? Oh, okay. We need another cooking pot. That's what we need. Searched all this. There's probably some antibiotic in there. Guts are coming along nicely. 17 minutes until ready. So let's go make another snare. And that takes 30 minutes. Hopefully our... Oh, we don't have reclaimed guts and stuff. Okay. So where did we put all the... I think we put it... Did we put it in the drawer? Nope, we didn't put the wood in there. Where did we put the wood? In here. Yep, there it is. Okay. 8 minutes until ready. 22 minutes until ready. How long does it take to break that down? 16 minutes. Let's do that. Maybe we'll find rifle bullets over here. So this is going to be done. So it was 23 minutes to cook. 2 minutes until ready. Okay. Well, let's start with that. Start with that. 57 and 42. So we have an hour. So that means we could probably craft a couple of guts. Where do we put all of our guts? Do we have any guts left? Oh, we made it all into fishing line. That's what we did. Silly us. So we have one snare.
Something's making me feel tired.
We still need cured guts for that. So. And they are not cured. I'm not going to use up that. I'm going to sleep. That stuff will be safe. It's not going to burn too fast. You get an hour of sleep, it's. Ooh, the fire went out. Start a fire first, and all we have is reclaimed wood. We're gonna need some more wood. Let's take that one and a couple of these. Oh, we need a book to start the fire with. Stick. Where's all of our sticks? There's a bunch of them. Okay. And we could use a little accelerant. . 80%. Let's try that with a stick. So we have to cook 4 more pieces of meat, right? No, just 2. It's daylight. Yes, it does take longer to burn in the cooking pot. And we can make water. We have some water in here that where's the condition? Where's that yucky water? Cooked. We'll put this stuff in here too. keep that. We have an open can of soup. Put that in there. We'll put this in here. Put the crackers in there. Put the candy in there. Put that in there. And put those two in there. I don't know what we did with the yucky water. We have 1 hour and 6 minutes, so we need to add enough for 2 hours. And that will just do it. And that snow will be melted and boiled when we wake up. Oh, there's the storm lantern. We could have used that earlier. And what's our condition right now? Our condition is kind of tired. So we could get some sleep. Check our health. Yeah, we need to drink some water, that's about it. So we will drink one of those pops. That brings our water all the way up, and our hunger is, might as well eat that. That's a big chunk, by the way.
It hurts.
It hurts.
Oh, it hurts.
Uh-oh. Somehow got food poisoning. Oh. So we need that or that. So let's see if we have any of that in our medicine. Painkillers, no antibiotics. Ooh. We're going to need antibiotics. Did we save any? So let's look over here and see what we got for antibiotics. Empty, 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 searched.
That'll come in handy.
Okay. Let's check our condition now. Our condition is going down, so we do need to find. We'll leave that water there because we don't need any water right now. What time is it? Oh, it's just sunrise. We need to find reishi mushrooms or antibiotics. And did we leave any? We might have left antibiotics out at the island, but I know where there's reishi mushrooms. Up here along the bear trail. I think there's another house up here. I'm not sure if we needed it. We may quickly loot the bathroom here. I hear a bear. Oh, it's deer. Let's chart this spot. There was a bear right there.
I just need to close my eyes.
Have we been here before? We have not. So where are we going to find antibiotics? Let's go look. I'm sure it would be nice if we could find another cooking pot.
Could end up being useful.
Yep, that could be very useful. That could be helpful.
Too tired to think straight.
Put that up there so we know we've been here. Bathroom. Here it is. Come on, medicine cabinet. There it is.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, right. Let's see if we can recover any condition by sleeping. I don't know, it doesn't look good. Okay, well we've got... Oh, our health is really bad. Okay, well... We have a stem if we need it.
Well, this is a shitty way to die.
Antibiotics, come on! Wipe the bullet. Let's go get those reishis, we're gonna need them. There he is. Leave some stuff here. Let's leave. What can we leave here? We can leave. Let's. We can drink that. We can drop a bunch of that. That's heavy. And we can that. And we don't need that. We can drop this here. We don't need a lot of food. This is 1.1, 1.4, so we'll drop that. Drop that. And let's get on our way here, because we have to find those reishis.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Yeah, I know you are. I'll take a little rest right here. Oh, we dropped all of our charcoal. God damn it. Let's go back and get our charcoal. Sticks. That's a waste. We used all our energy. I can't plan worth crap, can I? Drop that. All these sticks again. Drop all. And we should have recovered our stamina so we can run back uphill again. We're getting really weak though.
We could just lay down. Have a little sleep right here.
I should probably check the map and find out where those reishis are, eh? Where the heck would the... take a stim, we can get up the hill faster. We are so tired right now that we cannot run at all. So there's no point in pausing to rest. Just die, eh? Oh, here we go. Here's the rice. She's right over here. This little place is called Silent Clearing. There's lots of good stuff here, but we need reishis. I'm gonna leave one reishi. So that it can respawn. Does that sound reasonable? Not. Does it? Does it make a lick of sense? So let's get where we can. I'm not going to do science. Because if we die, our science is all over. So I'm going to make sure we have enough. So the shortcut is down here. Can't run. Ooh, guess what's over here? A little maple tree. A A lonely maple. It's a birch. Okay, off we go. Do we need our stuff? We might need our stuff. There's a bear around here somewhere. I can hear him. He took off. He was up there. He spotted us. What do we need? That's the stuff that got us ill, isn't it? This stuff here, it's 54. Yeah, we're gonna drop that. Let's get back. We have a spare cooking pot now, so we can cook with two things. We only need to make one reishi tea. If there's anything in this boat over here. We still have some condition left. Oh, there's a bunch of pallets. Sure, we researched that sucker. Yep, we did. Okay, let's make some fire here. I'll take that charcoal, make some, start a fire. We're out of accelerant. How did that happen? Oh, we dropped it up there. Yeah. Did we save any accelerant in here? The water. So let's go to our guy, and we need to begin crafting. Four, we need two, so might as well make more. Our condition is going down. I think we'll make fire. And that's our best chance there. Wooden matches.
Turned out pretty well.
Now we should have another Oh, we left it. Okay, let's just use that. And let's cook some ricey mushrooms. Some of this, so we'll boil that. And let's cook some coffee. And we'll cook some herbal tea because that will help us heal faster. We'll take that. And we actually need to cook anything, do we? What have we got to cook? Just coffee.
Something's making me feel really tired.
Yes, because you need to heal. We've got 45 minutes. We might as well take some more torches. Well, let's do some water. And we got 31 minutes, so that'll be ready when we wake up. And the fire will be out. And let's sleep for 8 hours. That will use our healing bonus. We've healed our food poisoning. And let's see if we've, what our condition, we're still not completely healed, but we can drink some water. And let's look at our food here. What do we got to drink? We can eat that. We've got food poisoning again. We'll be hating it, you know. And what's our... We're full, so we only need to drink water. It is improved rest has expired. Cup of coffee. Oh, darn it. We could get another improved rest. We heal better. But I think we can. It's middle of the night. So let's sleep for about 8 hours. That should bring us back to near full condition. We would need to get the rifle. Okay, so let's go pick up that other pot. Why is it still? Oh, we're completely rested. But our condition isn't all the way back yet. So let's see. Thank you. Well, with two cooking pots, we can cook a lot of stuff. Take a wrong turn there. I think we did. We can search this place though. What do we got here? We got a torch. A flare.
Thank goodness.
EpiPen, oh, an energy bar. We don't need this stuff. Work boots everywhere.
Still eat this.
Somehow we got turned around here. Where we dropped all that stuff should be down here. Pretty sure. Back up in a secluded corner again. Probably. Maybe we'll find a prepper's cache up here somewhere. Stuff. So much charcoal, I need to leave some of it. There's a
drop something.
That's 94%. Let's eat it. And there's a bunch of charcoal and sticks. What was I doing with that much charcoal? Stale granola bar. Ooh, that's sketchy. Okay, so we can go to that house, or we can go back this way. And there's that sketchy.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
I'm gonna leave that there for the bear. Rumor has it that he does not consume it. He'll try to eat it, but he can't get it down. We can sprint a little bit.
Walk with this much gear.
Doesn't show our weight, our inventory weight. Our inventory is 45. Okay. 45 kilos. That's heavy. How can we do it? I don't know. What's this thing? A stone. We're supposed to leave our meat out here? What? How much meat have we got? Not very much. Let's drink that. Oh, we're already full. Okay. Which one is the food? Food's over here. Is this the food locker? It's gonna be.
This gear's starting to slow me down.
Food, food, food. We'll put all the food over here. Clothing. So we'll put our clothing in there. We'll put that in, that in, that in, that in, that in, that in, that in. So we've got thermal underwear already. It's at 98%. So we don't need more thermal underwear. So we've got decent wool socks, and we're wearing new wool socks. So, and we have new climbing socks, which are better. Which are better, wool or climbing? Okay, those are the wool socks. So, plus 0.5, and this one is, oh, climbing is better. Okay. So we'll put the spare socks in there. And what else have we got? Put that in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. And everything else. Everything else I think we're wearing. New hoodie. So everything else is good. you for 3 hours. Now, what did we need? We need to get the rifle so we can get the bear. We need to make some more snares. And do we have... So we're not quite fully rested, but our health is quite a ways back. And the guts are not cured yet. You're drying. So they are at 96% cured. No, 73% cured. So if we actually slept, so what we could do instead of sleeping, because it's daylight, we can go harvest some more wood. So what have we got for tools? Let's take a look at our condition. Yeah, we could eat a little bit, but not much. And we could drink one of those pops. We don't need to. So let's look at our pack. And we're 34. So what's so heavy? What's so heavy? Oh, we have a bunch of wood. Okay. So before we leave, we put our wood away. This is the wood thing. And we'll put all this stuff. Okay. We can put more wood in here though. Let's put it all in here. Okay. And we can put these. Now, do we have some lantern fuel? Recycle can for starting fires with. No, we don't. Do not have any. Well, we'll get some when we cook some fish. So, and the time of day, it's just early morning. We could make it out to get that rifle and back. We could. So where haven't we been to yet? It's snowing. That's not going to be nice. There's more logs over here. That's a branch. Where did I say we found some timber? Ooh, there's a wolfie. Branches, who wants branches? Oh, there's a fir limb. Cedar, even better. We can use a saw on this stuff, can't we? That's what we should have been doing, isn't it? So what all do we need to bring back with us to the fishing place? Let's take a look at our inventory. We have 24, so we can carry 10 kilograms of stuff back with us. Did we look in here? I think we did. Yeah, we did. Sometimes you find stuff in the mailboxes. Spawns. Bring with us. Fifty-two, 75, 75, and over here. I thought there was guts over here too somewhere. Nope, apparently not. We got a ways to go for that. There's a hacksaw somewhere around here. Where did we put it? Not in there. Oh, you know what we have? We have this birch, and we have two reishi mushrooms, which we're going to put in the food box here. Where does it go? Fills us up to just about max. We're going to need some food for the trip. Oh, we've got pop. And let's check our. How do we? Inventory. What do we got for water? And we don't have any water, so let's take this water. Then we'll head off to see if we can get that gun. Still snowing. Oh well. What the heck? Are we going to be able to navigate our way out there? That's another good question. Over there. Now, we've been through this one here. We have not. We have not been through this one.
This stuff will come in handy.
That will come in handy, yep. Fifty-six. I'm gonna risk it. No cooking pots. We don't need another can opener.
Is it food or?
Yeah, it's pork and beans. I wonder if they hide the ammo in the fridge. Banged up peaches, that's always good.
if I can drop any of this gear.
Sorry, bud. No gear dropping. And we'll put these up on here so that we know we've been here, but we have not finished searching this place. So let's look in here for...
I could use this.
No, we're not gonna need that. Another flare. That good is flares. We don't need that water. We don't need that newspaper. We don't need the cloth. Any bullets around here? Okay, we did not find bullets. We looked on there. Oh, just horrible, is it? The other fishing hut where we have the rifle. See if we've been in here before.
I can make something with this.
So did we bring any, we've got one snare, and we got a lot of fishing tackle, so we can make more fishing hooks and stuff. Okay. Oh, look at all the deer out here. What's this, a deer convention? What's everybody doing? Can I chase you guys towards wolves? Everybody took off in a different direction except this guy. There is wolves over there. He'll probably break left. At about this point. And I want him to go that way, towards the wolves. We're gonna get soaky wet here. So let's go drop our wood off here. And our single snare. We got rabbits over there. Pretty good here. Ooh, there's all our starting stuff. Let's drop the wood. We got a cooking pot here, a jerry can. We got a bunch of stems. They don't weigh much. We got rices. We'll keep those on us. And we'll drop that because we want to see if it gets wet. And let's look at our guy. And our gloves are wet. Our parka is wet. And our hat, for some reason, is wet.
Too much stuff to carry.
How come I can't put this down? I dropped something under there.
I might have to drop some gear.
6% wet. So let's put it over there. See if it gets wetter. So let's see if we can get our sleeping bag down here. Pain, eh? What do we got? Oh, we got a 5% rifle kit, so let's take that. We've got a bunch of meat here. Let's take all this, drop it outside. We'll take that. Take it all, because if we get a bear, we're going to need that. And we'll take... leave that. Okay. So we'll put the firewood in here. There we go. Okay. It's getting wetter on the floor, for sure. Because it's snowing outside. If we put them in here, where do those mittens go? Put them in there. Maybe it'll dry in there. We'll see. We'll find out. So we need the rifle. Here it is. Okay. So now we're kind of thirsty, a little bit hungry. So, kind of thirsty, a little bit hungry. Let's drink some pop. Takes care of the hunger and the thirst. Let's eat some of this. We're going to drop the fish here. Drop, 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 drop. Put the food in here. Food, 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 food. Okay. Banged up dog food, we'll keep that. Stale granola, we're gonna put that in there. Keep the coffee, new granola, we'll eat that. Keep that energy bar, tin of coffee. Okay, sounds good. So thirsty, not hungry. So drink water. We got a shit ton of water over here. Put all the bullets in. And so what have we got? We have bullets in it. Okay, so that's good. It's 98%. Do we have the rifle cleaning kit? We do. Where's that rifle? Where's the rifle go? There it is. This will bring it up to 100%. And we can no longer. It's at 100%. And we did not ruin our. Oh, we did. We'll drop it. We'll put our fish hooks. We'll put our fish hooks in here. Do, 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 do. Fish hooks. Let's go by weight. Okay, so that's all our fishing stuff. And let's take one for sewing. Okay, so we're gonna go hunt bears now. Did they get dry? No, they're still wet. We'll put them back. Okay. Let's go over here. Leave our sleeping bag. in here. Okay, good enough. Okay, what have we got now for stuff? We got some food, we got some tools. We got a snare, we're gonna drop that. We got a bunch of flares. What do we need all those flares for? We got a couple tin cans we don't need. Unless we need to emergency make water. Can't see that happening. We'll drop them. And clothing, no extra clothing. Two stems. Some. Need a few sticks. Oh, this charcoal. That's what we should get rid of. Ooh, there's more food in there. Lots of room for stuff, though. There's one stone. We'll put that in there. Pack heavy stuff. Okay. Now how are we? Oh, that made a big difference. So weight wise, we got that, we got that, we got this pot. Why have we got a pot? Why are we carrying the pot with us? Ooh, cause I don't know why. Where are those walls? They should be over by the log sort. That's where they should be. There's the wolves. That'll get us four guts. You bugger! You run right past me. Okay, well, there's another wolf over here if you want to go this way. I'll chase you that way. I'm thinking that somehow we probably need to chase the wolves into the deer, would be how this is going to work.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Dang it, he's hard to hurt, isn't he? Here. We need our stamina to get this guy to go right into the wolves. Oh, you little pucker. Where did he go? Over there, all right. Ooh, a cairn. What does it say? Story is not yet written. Backer 5072. So there's wolves over here. What we're going to do then is try to chase the wolves into the deer. Oh, we are so tired. We better just go. Maybe we can bump Wolfie over to get one of those deers. I think that'd be the deer over there. Just over the other side of those. So this is good enough. This should get him. And we can't run. Let's see if we can get him to go that way. Hey, wolf. I think he spotted the deer. What the hell? Okay, I give up. Wolf herding is not my thing. Once they run into those logs, they seem to bounce off them. We're gonna need to get back to the Quonset and have a rest. Birds be flying. What time is it? Almost sundown. There is more deer over on the other side of the town site. That big thing there, that's that big triangular shaped mountain, that is the town site. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, right over there, towards the center. Have we been here? Let's just check. I think we have. Do you? We'll chase this wolf this way. I know there's more deers over there. Gee, he sure gets, he's scared of us from a long ways away. This should send him right into those deers, with any luck. There should be a family of deers over here. He's taking an interest in something. Deer is down in that direction. Come on, go that way. I'm gonna head back this way. We can't run. Goodness, we're slow. Can opener on there. Everything looks the same here. Let's take that, that. Yeah, we've been here. Remember we left this stuff here? 57, 780. I think we gotta sleep for another night here. What do we got in here? Craftable stuff. Takes care of that. Now we got two cooking pots. We can really go to town. Nothing back here, is there? We got two cups of coffee. I think we just got enough room for a can of pop. Let's take a look at our clothing. Oh, everything's wet. So let's see if we sleep if any of it dries. So this is 45% wet. This is 72% wet. 44. 39. So let's go with this one, 44. Let's sleep for 1 hour and see if it gets any drier. We're wearing it. And, 28. So it did get drier. 66. Why is that so wet? Boy, the weather's sure taking a crap, hasn't it? We got our condition all back. So, how much cloth have we got? Enough cloth to make a snow shelter. So let's get a few sticks. Only one stick. Where do we get sticks? We had sticks. Oh, we left them all out at the fireplace. So we're gonna need more sticks. We're gonna set up a hunting shelter to watch for bears. Where's our smell-o-meter? We did bring some stuff with us too, so So there is a deer carcass. So there'd be deers over there. And we chase that wolf off that way. Point surveying here, but we can go up this hill a bit. Survey. This takes us up to this nice little road. Goes up this gentle little hill here where we see the bear. A butt shot, isn't it? It's getting away from us. Maybe I'll stop and check something out. So that's about as close as we can get to him before he notices us. Let's just follow him and see if we can spot him again. And we'll have to get not quite that close, but there should be some tracks. There's some tracks. Let's follow these tracks. There he is. got him bleeding, so that's good. Where did the little bugger go? Into the blood. Blood. We're gonna need to find the crows because Buddy's giving us the slip. There's a little shack here. And Bunny Wabbit.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Okay, our bear should be dead. So let's go out and find him. This guy here. There goes birds that way. Ooh, we're kind of up high here, aren't we?